गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, टेक आउट योर न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास सिक्स बुक। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज अक्रॉस द सहारा टू। सहारा इज द नेम ऑफ अ डेजर्ट। ओके, बोथ द चिल्ड्रेन फेल्ट श्योर एट द एंड ऑफ देयर राइड एंड वी आर वेरी प्लीज व्हेन द चीफ आस्क्ड देम टू शेयर हिज इवनिंग मील विथ हिम। The children were very much pleased. Okay, means they were very much satisfied. Okay, and they were feeling sure also. Means they were feeling painful also. And at the end of their ride, and were very much were feeling painful at the end of the ride, and they were very much satisfied when the chief, means when the leader asked to share the meal, evening meal. Okay, evening food with him. The Arabs took the skin water bags and the great bags of dates from the camel's back, and the sheep of the desert lie down to rest. So the Arab took the skin water bags, they took, and the great bags of dates. Dates is called a stone fruit, okay, which we are eating in the month of Ramzan. Okay, from the camel's back. So they took these dates from the camel's back, the bags of these dates, the Arabs, and the sheep of the desert lie down to rest. So the sheep of the desert means the camel, he put down gently and they were taking rest. Little fires were lit and the women and children were put up tents made up of camel's skins. So the fire they were lighting, okay, them, and the women and the children were making the tents, and it was made up of camel skin, and they threw the rugs on the floor. So they were throwing the rugs. Rugs was the animal skin, okay, which was extending the floor. They were throwing on the floor, and the children went into the chief's tent and they ate the strangest meal that they had ever had, dates and a cup full of camel's milk. So the children went to the leader's tent, okay, and ate the strangest, okay, means the unusual food which they had ever had, means dates they have eaten, and a cup full of camel's milk, means a cup which was full of camel's milk. The chief and his wife and their two little girls ate camel's meat which had been cooked over the fire. So the chief, means the leader, and their wife and the two little girls, they ate their camel meat at the camel meat which was cooked over the fire. Camel is very good animal, said Joan thoughtfully. He carries things, give skin for tents and bags and milks and meat for food. So the camel is very good animal, Joan was thinking, and he said that it is very good as it carries things also for us. It is giving skin for making tents, and they are giving bags also, okay, for carrying goods, and milk they are providing to make to, which we are drinking, and they are providing meat also as food. Yes, said uncle, and he can go for many days without food. He stores fat in his bum and water in little bags in his stomach, but he is very naughty animal sometimes, and he kicks and bites. So uncle said yes, the camel can go many days without eating any food, and he is storing the fat also, okay, in his chub. Fat is a oily substance which is occurring in animal body in his hump. Hump is a round, okay, which is found on the back of the camel. Round protuberance which is found on the back of camel, okay, and water in little, and they are carrying water in their bags which is in their stomach, and they are very naughty animal also, because sometimes this camel kicking also and they are biting also. The chief's dark eyed laughter, tired of listening to the strange language, took Joan by the hand and led her across the desert. So the chief's dark eyed daughter, the chief means the leader daughter, whose eyes was very dark, she was very tired of listening to the strange language, so she took Joan by holding his hand to across the desert, and their golds, the silver bracelets making a jiggling sound, means she was wearing a bracelets, okay, यू नो द ब्रेसलेट्स एंड ऑर्नामेंटल बैंड विच इज़ वर्न ऑन रिस्ट मेकिंग अ जिंगलिंग साउंड एज दे वॉक एज दे वर वॉकिंग मेकिंग अ साउंड जिंगलिंग मीन्स मेकिंग अ लाइट मेटलिक रिंगिंग साउंड एज शी वॉज वॉकिंग Stopping by some prickly thistles, the only thing that will grow in the middle of the sandy desert. So the prickly means a short pointed outgrowth on the bark. Stopping on that there and the only thing that grow. And this is the only thing she was telling that growing in the middle of this desert which is full of sand. They picked a bunch and gave them. So she picked it and gave a bunch. Means a thing. Number of thing which is typically of same kind, okay, that is called bunch, and gave them, and a few old hard dates, and she also given some hard dates also to the camels for the evening meal, and he given this to the camels so that as the evening food. John thought that the prickly food would hurt the camels, so John was thinking that this food if the camel will eat then it will get hurt, camel will get hurt, but she didn't know that they were as hard as iron gond inside. So she did not know that this was as hard as iron, okay, and that camel will even eat saddles and tents. So camel can eat saddles also or tents also. Saddle is a seat which is fastened on the back of a horse which is made up of leather, and tents, these two things also camel can eat.